Hi everyone, my name is Vivek and welcome to my YouTube channel. This is the third episode to add icon font in a simple ebook landing page. In the previous episode, we added this information icon using icomoon. And today, we'll add this logo using custom SVG in icomoon. First of all, open the icomoon site in a new tab, which is icomoon.com. Then click on this icomoon app. Click on this import icons. Then select this JSON file which we had added inside the fonts folder in our last session. Currently, it will only have one icon, which is information icon. Click on yes. Now we need this SVG logo, and for SVG, if you know how to create them, feel free to create it. Otherwise, there are plenty of sites which will provide you SVG icons. So for now, let's use flaticon.com. You can search the icon over here. For now, I will search for triangle. If you want the free version, then you can click on this filter and click on free. Then currently in the site, I'm using this logo. So click on this three dots and then click on download SVG. Free download. Now let's import an SVG in this icomoon app. So again, you can click on this import icons, go to downloads and open your SVG icon. Select the SVG icon, and this time you should see two selections over here. Once you're happy, click on generate font and then click on download. Now you can extract your zip file from the downloads folder. And then you can copy all of these fonts and replace everything over here. Then again, you can open this style.css. You can copy everything and add them inside our main.css. Again, you can replace everything and make sure you change this location. Once done, you can click on this get code for this triangle, copy the HTML, open our index.html and add them inside this div. Once done, you can refresh the site and you should see all the icons and logo. Great. This is the end of this session. Feel free to comment below if you have any questions. Also, please don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel to get more videos in the future. Thank you.